Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city. Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian Ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many lightless guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
It is grown dense.
Thank you.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikoral, or Cade, since this city fell.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Made it, Sloan.
Perfect. Recon the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of Hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Thank you.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
I didn't dare believe. If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all. Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Commander.
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
All right, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you've volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support. It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Follow them here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
Wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
Platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
Oh, yeah. Found the problem. The Hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in futz with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there.
Yeah.
Breaker is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Yeah! Power's back! Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
What's the situation on the reef?
It's a hell of a view, isn't it? We're up and running, thanks to you. There's plenty more to do around here, though. Chief among them, finally breaking ground on a counter-offensive against the Red Legion. I have a plan, but it won't work without you. We intercepted a Priority 1 Red Legion signal during the city evacuation, but we can't crack the encryption. Holiday says there's tech that can do the job in the arcology, which is effectively hostile territory. You'd be going in blind. The place has been dark for centuries. All we know for sure is the Hive is raising hell down there, perhaps literally. But if you're in, let's put the plan into action. Systems, life support, weapon systems, in that order. Salvage what you can and move on.
Holiday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around. Not draw too much attention.
Got it. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
The bright future of space colonization in the shadow of Saturn.
Sounds like the Arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Over there. One of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Thank you.
Hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground. We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
No way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Moving, Guardian.
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony. And it's a long walk to the surface.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Guardian, can you make it to the center of the arcology? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on it.
Thank you.
This road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Commander.
Sir?
Fly fast. I see.
Yes, sir.
CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Call it the Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gaul. Gaul has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. One survives Gaul's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.
Of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this Almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope. Or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora and Cade.